Yeah, I hear it. What is it?
This isn't right. It can't be real.
Sure felt real when we were fighting them.
Shh. What do you mean, shh?
Starguy's right.
Shh. Right about what?
Shh. There's a new way out!
So it was nothing?
I think it depends. It's got something to do with the freaky fog.
Every time you name an enemy, it has the power to make that enemy appear.
So the key all along was to keep quiet?
Yeah, like that was ever gonna happen.
I saw so many versions of us fighting so many different things, but the source? It's not done with us yet, Guardians.
Yeah, well, let's just keep our eyes open and our mouths shut from now on.
The fog entity has retreated for now. There's no immediate risk.
Yeah, no offense, Bug Lady, but nothing you say means anything anymore.
So the fog is an entity now?
Yes! Sort of.
Obviously, if some fog monster's trying to kill us, it means we're getting closer to whatever it is we're looking for.
That kind of makes sense.
And if this fog monster can make bad things appear, maybe the opposite is true. Like, if we all say cure Drax, maybe that's what we've been looking for the whole time.
I wish, Star Guy, but no.
The one time she gives a definite answer.
Just like that!
In one possible timeline, we all get smushed.
Great!
Let me guess. Further down?
Only if you want to save Drax and the whole galaxy.
Let me get back to you.
Ooh, do you all feel that? We're so close!
Did you finally figure out what we're here for?
No way. But I do know it won't be very easy, especially not for you.
Okay, one last turn! It's mine!
I don't remember this part.
Okay. Look, guys, I appreciate what you all did for me back there with the water thing. But following the Bug Lady any deeper is officially stupid.
Rocket.
No. Fog monsters? Cave pigs? Wet waterfalls?
Technically, all water...
No, Quill. She doesn't know where we are. She doesn't know where we're going. She doesn't know what we're looking for.
Mantis, are we hot or cold?
Room temperature.
Okay. This is crazy. She is probably crazy. It's not about her. It's about us. I am super proud of us. Because we've never gone this far for anything before.
Oh, this is the one where you inspire them.
Just think about who we were when we started.
Well, you were a two-bit broke pirate who couldn't even outrun a tree.
Exactly! And you were a two-bit bounty hunter. Just as broke as me. Just as depraved, self-centered, mindlessly chasing every unit, bar, contract, bank to rob.
I still like many of those things.
So do I. But none of those things are why we're here now. Right? You're down here kicking ass for Drax. Not Drax the Destroyer, not Drax the Rampaging Criminal. Drax, man. Our friend. And Gamora. You've gone to the ends of the galaxy to hunt people, to hurt people, to get revenge in what... only assume are some excruciatingly painful ways. But doesn't this feel kind of good? Going this far to help someone you care about? Oh, it feels so good. And Groot.
He says you don't have
to. No, I do. Because we all need to learn something from you, man. You never complain. Or if you do, I don't catch it. But I'm pretty sure you probably definitely don't. You're always there for us. And that's what this is about. Us. Growing together as a team, following a crazy lady into a death cave because one of us needs help. Because we are a team. Help! We're a family! We're the fucking Guardians of the Galaxy!
Yay!
Really great speech, Quill.
Why didn't anyone stop me?
Guys, huddle up! I know! It's like they want me to keep blowing them up. And I gotta admit, every time they go splat, it paints an awfully nice picture. There's no way we lose today, Quill!
Okay, stop! Stop doubting yourselves! You're putting yourselves on the line, and for what? For me?
What?
Because we're the dream team! Who's with me?
I can't believe I'm missing Thanos right now!
Talk about bad breath!
We gotta do something to shut its trap!
Like a hot knife!
Rocket! Never thought I'd say it, but evil me works good!
Why don't we go find the statue, Java? The evil must be stopped from within! Get back in!
Yeah! Tell him about the statue!
Good to see a lively Drax again!
I'm about to make him deadly! I mean, you know what I mean!
Rocket, if we just blow the statue from the inside!
That opening's filled with water, Quill! Find me another way in!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
Your shadow cells will never stop! We'll never die! Until you kill the Source!
Rocket, you see what I see?
Yeah!
Okay, so let's blow this thing to hell!
Don't know how much longer I can hold us off, Peter!
Talk about bad
breath! How was that?
Did it work? Feels like it should have worked!
Then why are we still fighting them? Us? Them?
The Source is half destroyed! Little Fuzzy must finish the job!
Flark! Guess I didn't get it deep enough! Find me another entry point, Quill!
String them up, Quill!
Who cares if it was a good speed?
More
no! The water, Quill! I can't! You know I can't!
Rocket!
No! Keep shooting! It's gotta end sometime!
We gotta nuke the statue! Seriously, Rocket! You need to blast it from the inside!
Please, Rocket!
No! I'd rather die shooting than die drowning!
What about not dying? Can that be an option here?
I'm sorry, okay? I just can't!
Last time someone got stabbed!
I know.
Shut up, Quill! I know what I gotta do, and I'm just gonna...
Really?
I'm gonna suck it up and do it!
Be careful, Little Fudgy!
You got this, Rocket!
Little Fudgy!
Come on, please work, please work! Come on, Rocket, you can do this! Take care, right, Mantis? Mantis!
Yeah!
Go. Mantis, why didn't it work?
You have to finish the job!
Where's Rocket?
Finish the job, Starlight, please! All of it will have been for nothing!
Rocket, stop saying!
Out. Still not dead.
I can't believe you did that for us.
Hey, a friend needed help.
Bunch of them.
Rocket, man.
Can we please just save Drax already?
Warm? Very, very warm.
I think she wants us to jump in the hole.
I may not know what we're looking for, but I know it's down there.
Okay, let's finish this, because I sure as Flark didn't get all wet for nothing.
We need to hurry! I can feel the Matriarch's lies getting bolder in Green Meanie's mind!
Hear that, Quill? That kid's getting stronger!
Oh yes! This is the place! I was pretty sure we'd find it somewhere down here.
Now you know what we're looking for.
Something sad and sulking, licking lingering wounds.
If it's here.
She's totally gonna feed us something awful down here. I know it.
Should we expect a fight?
Probably. You guys aren't very good at the whole de-escalation thing.
Mantis has been right so far.
About what? Finding swamp water in the stinking Cave of Doom? Yeah, Bug Lady got that part right.
Thanks!
The priests of Pama settled Lamentus for a reason. This is a place of healing.
We're here. Home of the healing light. Source of the cure. Origin of Raker's power.
It's a cocoon?
Told you she was gonna feed us to some giant bug! Or maybe she's the bug, and that's some kind of external digestion sac or something.
You realize this is weird, right?
Oh, it gets weirder.
What the? Oh, gross! Please tell me Drax is the only one who's got to go in that creepy egg sac.
So the shepherds found fresh flock. Foolish followers!
Think fast, beard butt!
How the... You know not the gravity of your treacherous trespass! Cannot quell a god. Prepare for oblivion, interloper.
Oh, it's this one. Okay, Green Meanie, you're up.
Found you.
Nasty uglies from that busted noggin of yours. It's okay, guys, it's him! Aaron Witchcraft! No, wait, Aiden Warsock! Ashley Warsock?
Adam Warlock?
That's it! The Golden God guy!
Hold on. This guy's Raker's old divine whatever?
Looks pretty good for a dead guy.
Were you not sent by the sanctimonious shepherd?
Us? With Raker, not a chance. We're trying to shut his ass down.
See? Friends.
Okay, big guy. In we go.
Come on! All the ones where we die already happened.
Oh. Raker's got half the galaxy going cuckoo bananas. Her friend included.
I swapped your ass for a newer, younger blue-skinned model.
So, can you help us? Mantis seems to think he can cure Drax.
My heavenly healing is veiled malignance. A first folly I swore never to repeat.
Can someone translate this guy?
He said no.
What protection I can proffer is to remain reclusive.
Not this time, Goldie. The pieces need to go back together. We just gotta get you all closer to the puzzle.
And that would be...
in here, of course.
Whoa, wait, let's talk about...
What the butt?
It's like the beginning of...